Hey guys, so I just wanted to encourage you today that if one door closes, don't stand at the door, right? Praise God in the hallway, but wait for Him to open up that next door, right? God has something bigger and better in store for you. So when He closes that door, accept it with gratitude and accept it with grace, because that means that God has something bigger and better in store for you, right? Some of us are so focused on walking through the door that we want to because we think it's so great and we think it's so awesome and such an amazing opportunity, right? But God's like, if only you knew that this thing that you're trying to accept right now is actually cheating you of something bigger that I have in store for you, whether that be a relationship or a job or anything like that, right? Don't cheat yourself from that amazing opportunity that He has for you just because you're so focused on walking through what you think is your greatest opportunity.